Hello, hello, and welcome. Another week, sixth week of me playing my backlog of games. So we're still in the game starting with A. Tonight we're gonna play Aquaria, Ascension, which is a deck building game, Avadon, which is a RPG. So let's start the night with Aquaria. Pop it right here. This game adds some good ratings. pretty good rating. 9 out of 10.
Flows throughout Aquaria, through each ripple and wave, through every living being. The verse binds us all as one. The verse binds us, narrator and explorer. My story will become your own, and yours will become mine. You will live my life through my eyes, and you will learn the truth. As far back as I can remember, I came to this place to think. This cave was my sanctuary. Here the verse was so focused that I could feel it humming in the stones around me. If I called out in song, the cave and its creatures would dance to my tune. If I had stayed there, I might have found peace. But eventually, loneliness and restlessness drove me away.
Looks like a dead end on the side. Look around. Thank you. Double click on or drag this mount. Don't need to heal.
When confronted with a dangerous situation, I was wise to use the full range of my physical abilities to avoid it. With a powerful thrust of my legs, my webbed feet would propel me forward, leaving my pursuers in my wake. As I sang, I could feel the verse flowing through me. Certain songs stirred the verse deeply, causing changes in the surrounding waters. The first song I had discovered would wrap the verse around me, protecting me from environmental dangers.
So, thing is, with these controls, we can't see.
By weaving the verse into a sphere, the shield song would protect me from projectiles.
I like that it lights up the areas I've been, so I know where I've been and where.
The power that lay within these crystals flowed to places beyond this world, and the memories of all who neared them were reflected in their depths. I chose to record my story within these crystals for the benefit of those who would journey beyond my life. In all my memory, every day had been like every other. If she had not appeared before me in that moment, I might have stayed in those waters for the rest of my days, living as a simple creature. But I was compelled to follow.
Thank you. go. Because there are so many enemies.
A strange form faded before my eyes. Perhaps I'd only dreamed her, but I was no longer the same. That vision. I'd lived as a feral creature, not thinking beyond the simplest desires. Until now. As if from a dream, I awoke to the reality of my existence, to the fact that I was alone. I knew that this world was called Aquaria, and that my name was Naja, but I could recall nothing else. Was I the only one of my kind left? Was I destined to live out the rest of my days in solitude? My heart ached for answers. In time, I would discover far more than I'd wished to learn.
I feel like I'm playing a Metroid game. All these, like, different corridors you go in. Why do those rocks glow certain colors? Can't move them. Hello, viewer.
I was enveloped by warm light as familiarity overwhelmed me. I had come home. There were many strange ingredients to be found in the waters of Aquaria. By cooking them together with the verse, I could create new foods. Some of my recipes proved to be very useful. Thank you.
hot soup plus any oil or any oil and any meat give you. So it's not meat. Drag the food Azure's mouth to. Okay. I don't need. If I'll get stronger against it. Bet if I took that. Well,
know what to do. Just think if I took like this suit that made me go faster. My base. I could have gone against that current. Still don't get where I need to go. Go back, cross. Can do this is fish meat, so meat and oil. How do I pick it up? Drag two or three ingredients over and press a cook button. Oh, cook. So where shall I go then? Probably I should do something. Thank you. Okay, this is new.
In these ancient ruins lay the untold histories of Aquaria. With exploration and perseverance, I would rediscover long-lost knowledge.
Yeah, you can see the map on the mini-map, but it's not that obvious compared to, like, this one. Which is weird, I would've... Like, why not put the same design as this?
The ancient door stood tall and resolute. It was ornately decorated with swirling patterns, but did not provide an obvious means for opening. I would have to search these waters to find its secret.
Save crystal. What am I supposed to do? Laughing at me, telling me. Scary. Why is it? What?
Should I let it zoom in? Pen and write that down. Maybe this is what I need to use. That gate. Hidden objects that modify my K. Alright, let's try this. So, this one, this one, this one. Ah. Jackpot! Alright, this egg cracked, but how am I supposed to, like... So I'm not sure how to... Rocks...
The crystal was not like the others I'd encountered. In its depths, I could sense the presence of something alive. I was compelled to move closer. In a brilliant flash, an odd creature had emerged from the crystal. Her gaze penetrated my soul, and though she did not speak, I could hear her words echoing inside my head, as clear as the waters around me. It was beautiful. Glimpses of her memories flashed in my head and threatened to overwhelm me. I closed my eyes and felt for one brief moment that I was connected to all of history. When I opened them again, the creature was gone. From the imprisoned soul, I inherited a new song. By binding the verse around physical objects, I would be able to move them through the waters with ease. These odd containers held the pure essence of the verse. When I absorbed it, my life force was increased.
I'm gonna drop it. Alright, so this explains this part. I'm stuck here. Music is good. Beatrice Shell. Thank you. Can I teleport? Can I click there and go? Kill it? Didn't change anything though. Thought it would give me something. Now it's like a boss. I need to get out of here. I lose shit. So, maybe. Do I have the... Oh yeah, wow. So far behind. Not even sure if I... Place that's even open. That was I'm gonna go get that and save. Not waste time this time around. Thank you.
From the imprisoned soul, I inherited a new song. By binding the verse around physical objects, I would be able to move them through the waters with ease. These odd containers held the pure essence of the verse. When I absorbed it, my life force was increased.
Alright, the save point is here. And let's switch to the next game. Yeah, this is nice. It reminds me a lot of like Metroid. So you learn new stuff and you'll be able to access different zones. So here we go. Game. So next up, we have Ascension, which is a board game. So it's a deck building game. I love like actual deck building games. So yeah, let's see how this one plays out. I think I've played on like the actual board game. Game is not playing full screen. Why? Not working. All right. Not full screen. Play offline. Yes. So loud. Alright, it's either loud music or off, I guess. Or my volume instead. Alright, that's better. All right, so apprentice. This is the cause. So another apprentice. One by it's basically like every deck building game. Okay. didn't even let me look at what the card was. I have 2 powers left, so I can kill this one. Four print. 2 cards. Per turn, gain 1. First time you play a lifebound. Turn, gain 1. Spin. Arta. This stick. So this gave me this one. It's constant. F6. This one is attacking. 3 power, 3 mana. So this one, I guess. This one. Return. Right, let's finish this game. Can I make the computer go faster? Thank you. But he has more points than me. Like this. Oh, one or the other, huh? This one. F5, one and the other again. Oh. Love having a lot of cards. this one. Alright. Cute game. Banish a card from the center room. Which did so. That one. Okay. And it's right there. Right. This game. Alright, let's switch screens just for a second.
Not even sure if I have an account or not. Account verified. Good. Fun game. Going, I guess. That worked. That mean one game where the people are on. This is Ascension. It's a deck building game. I'm gonna check if I can play online. If not, I'll just go back to the solo play. Yeah, it shows right here. Like, he's not offline, but he's not in this game. I'm gonna go play some solo play and. Game, that's how it works. Shit. Play by name card, reveal the top. So And the scaling of my stream is weird. Although the scaling of the game itself is weird. So. Alright, let's see. Name a card. Good. There's already six there, so. Two on top. Still gonna go with one. Yes, sir. Right, play all. Four. Not enough. These guys. How's it going, Marco? Only stars. Five of these. Wait. They banish this to gain the current event trophy effect. Player may have no more than one static trophy play at a time. So I'll put it down here. Then, once during their turn, when a player discards any number of cards, they may return them to their hand. That's nice. I play it? Ah! I lost it! But it gave me money to fight. But didn't you get yours by like Wednesday? Unless you tell me you played a lot last weekend. More of these. Okay. I guess. Why did you waste all that time, Mark? Why did you waste all that time?
Please be an apprentice. So, if I use this, I should get the card that I need to use. But give me a random card. So I guess we'll have to do it every 2 weeks then. I have 5 now. Banish a card from the center row. If you banish a monster this way, gain 3 points. Per turn, you may banish a card in your hand if you gain 1. I like that though. Try this to pay 2 less. I want this. Still in the lead in points, but he has so many cards. I need to get rid of all my shitty cards so I can get better cards each time. First hero played his turn, so I found hero. Gain 1. Hey, when this enters the center row, each player may draw a card. Draw 2 cards. May draw a card. Okay, well, yeah. Draw one. Yeah. I don't own one, so screw you. Not sure what this symbol is. I don't have any card in my discard pile. That sucks. But I can destroy one from the center room. I'm sure you spilled something on it. Unite, draw a card, gain this effect once if you play or have. Nope. Once per turn, when a player defeats a monster in the center row, the player gains 1 star. Card in your hand or the discard pile. Now, once per turn, you may banish a card in your hand. finish this. Give me. It's good. They all. Oh, 7. Points and one. Pay one less the next time you acquire your hero this turn. Okay, that's nice. It's not a coffee mug though, it's a beer mug. But I'm only drinking water. Yeah, it is. It fits a beer and a half, and it almost 2 beer. Yeah, that won't give me much. Yeah, I have a couple of like these huge beer mugs. Each player may draw a card. Play everything. Now, if I defeat a monster, I gain 1. Try that. So, this one, it gave me this. Banish a card in your hand or discard pile. Guess I can't trigger that. And to attack, just banish from your hand. Nice. And this is useless for me. When I'm done. Well, we did get a lot of points from cards though. But I almost lost. Alright, that's enough for this game. Let's go and check out the last one. We'll play an hour of deck builder. Alright, next up we have Avedon, the Black Fortress. It's supposed to be an RPG, old school RPG. Blade Master. Quiet background sound off. Right. Start new game. Sorceress. Delia. You are a warrior. No, I'm a sorceress of the Midlands Pack. Pack is an alliance of five nations, banded together for safety. Farlands, enemy of the Pack, surround it on all sides. These are nations of barbarians, raiders, titans, fated, jealous empires, all waiting for a sign of weakness. Alright, let's see what type of game this is. Like, I didn't even look what type of game this was. Like this. Ah! Born. The old man. It's two words. So from since you can see that something's not right about this animal. Hair, flesh, their backs. The old man and the guards don't seem to react to this. Watch silently. Yeah. Call them back before I have to destroy them. Right. His abilities. Should give me basic attack. Weapon mode, you need to equip a missile weapon. Okay, there we go. Oh. Called me. Oh yes, red beard as ants, eyes and arts. I am the eye, and I am sure this will be explained inside. How dare you send creatures to attack me? Right. Looks like loot. Art. Oh, pity. Show up just a few hours ago. Of you to you. Do you have a letter of introduction? Give her. Then I formally welcome you, Celia. I have declared you the Anne of Avedon. All privileges and responsibilities attached. Congratulations. Dan, what does that mean? Books on topic with Keeper, Redbeard. That's all for now, thanks. Callan. Interact with that. Missing some background. Build controls again to start turn. That's how I pick up shit. Okay. It's a clay ball, it's not. Seven, do I need dungeon? Go to the dungeon. Dungeon. Clean out the dungeon. Natalie looks like a caster. Let's go. All right. When I entered a dungeon. Oh yes, I'm taking. How is he? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with all that rope. Memora. You're a master of dungeons, why I stayed when the others fled. I need to find 4 prisoners down here. Shit. My game just crashed.
No.
Good thing I just saved. Okay. Die. Don't die. God damn it. I'll finish that for tonight. Have a nice night, guys, and next week I'll be playing three other new games.